This is the arrow, that the only two tips that are across the diameter of the reamer, and that's where we must measure when we're checking the size of the reamer. So we've now got our first reading. So now we expand the reamer. And we can see now that the reamer's expanded, and we can see how much it's expanded by.